Resection by three-point problem. Let us see the method of resection by three-point problem. Let P be the instrument station and A, B, C be the points which are located as A, B, C respectively on the plan. Table is set up at the point P. Pivot the alidate about A and draw the ray towards A. Similarly, pivot about B and C, draw the rays towards B and C. The intersection of the three resectors in a point gives the location of the instrument station.